It's a video just to talk about the use of detergents in biodigesters. Detergents in biodigesters, there have been a few complaints about stains in people's water closet because they cannot use harsh detergents to wash their toilet bowls. The issue has arisen because when we are doing a biodigester, in the beginning, we always say and tell you that you have to not use harsh detergent. When we say harsh detergent, we are talking about anything that contains bleach, Akeshar, popularly known in Ghana, and of course, all the bleach products that are on the market. But there's a good news for you. That was then. Now, the new biofuel digester that are in town, you can actually use any type of detergent. The reason is simple. When we started installing biodigesters about 4 or 5 years ago, we were using wire mesh, we were using mosquito net and few other things. What happens with this wire mesh is that it can corrode with the water coming from the WC and of course the acidic content in the human solid waste. Then obviously after 1 or 2 years, these materials corrode and they render the biodigester ineffective. So what was happening is that people were being called to come back and reinstall the digester that they have done barely 6 months or 1 year later. And it was not good for kidney. So the government of Ghana, together with the original installers, planned that the best thing to do is to use porous for the filtration system. Porous is basically made up of chippings and a few mixture with cement, and then it's used for the filtration of the water. That's where the solid waste comes into the digester, and then it's floated at the top together with the fiber nets and other fiber materials. Then the water goes down and then goes into the soap hole or the soak away. So with this one, you don't have to be worried about your detergent that you are using. You can go ahead and use your Harpic with the muscle, all those harsh detergents to wash your bowl. Ideally, we still recommend that you minimize the use of this detergent because then it's still a biodigester. You don't want the enzymes and the microorganisms that are working to also die and then they disappear totally. You can use them in moderate quantity and then your sink or your digester or your WC bowl will just be fine. Also remember that it's important you clean your toilet on a daily basis. We always recommend people actually clean as they go, instead of waiting for mommy or daddy over the weekend to take time to clean the toilet bowl. This can be done on a daily basis. If the baby boy or my child finish pooping and I see some of them are stuck or getting sick on the toilet bowl, the ideal thing is to take the brush and just clean it nicely and then flush. If you do that consistently, then you are not going to have the stain that most people complain about when they are using the biodigester. So this actually what the use of detergent in biodigesters now is really not a problem. You can use your detergent as much as you want and it will not affect the biodigester.